Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. We are here now in the cave of the seven sleepers, regarding whom Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has mentioned in the Quran, in Surah Al-Kahf, that there were seven of them and they slept here for 309 years. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala kept them alive 309 years. This is one cave, one grave, 2, 3, 4. If you look here, then you will see that there is a glass here and all the remains and the bones also, they are inside there. And if you come on this side, on the other side of the cave, there is five, six, and seven. Brother, Ash-Shams tatlu minha ghurub. Allah mentions that the sun, it used to set, and this is when the sun used to set on them from that direction. And this is the when the sun used to rise. Allah mentions that there was a whole niche in the cave and the sun used to rise. And there's some remains from that time. There's a masjid on the top, regarding which Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentions that those that came after them, they built a masjid in commemoration for them. 309 years they slept, and after 309 years they woke up, they were alive. So this is from one of the signs of the miracles of the Quran. Allah give us the ability and bring us over and over again. We are here with London Council for Hajj and Umrah. Jazakallahu khair. Assalamu alaikum.